Aesthetic appeal. Show efficacy. Hobbyist asset. These are the three pillars that embody the ideal Breyer model horse. Hello, my superstars. This is the Star Warrior Horse here with Model a Month, a monthly series where I review and appraise various traditional Breyer model horses in my collection. This month features Jolene, a 2022 Tractor Supply Special Run. She is a Dunalino quarter horse on the Lady Faves mold sculpted by Chris Hess. Her rich shading enhances her color and muscle tone. Her dorsal stripe, shoulder stripes, leg barring, and lower legs contrast beautifully against her Palomino coat. Her expression is simplistic yet pleasant. For a model on an older standing mold, she is exceptionally eye-catching. As such, I rate her at 4 out of 5 horseshoes for aesthetic appeal. Jolene is a conformationally sound and idealistic stock horse. She is best shown as an American quarter horse. As a Tractor Supply exclusive, she may fare well in collectability. Her standing position and relatively flat bridle path make her a very good choice for many performance classes. Accordingly, I rate her at 4 out of 5 horseshoes for show efficacy. Jolene makes an attractive photography subject. She would look appealing in a pasture or showmanship scene. However, she is not quite as good for videography. Her standing mold and long tail inhibit rolling motion, making it hard to move her in a cantering motion during action shots. Everything considered, I rate her at 3 out of 5 horseshoes as a hobbyist asset. Please note that these ratings are entirely subjective and are a matter of personal opinion. Each model horse collector will view a particular model in a different light. Comments, even those that differ from my opinions, are welcome and encouraged so long as they are respectful in nature. There are countless other traditional Breyer horses that are deserving of recognition. Which model should I review next? The horse must be a traditional Breyer that I have in my personal collection, as indicated by the photos in this video, in order for me to give a detailed assessment of it. Thank you for watching, my superstars. Always dream with your eyes open.